Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Siege of Dragonspear. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. There was a trap here and I loaded in. All of a sudden it wasn't there. Now it returns.
Yes, dear.
God. Sounds so creepy when you talk like that. Alright. Let's regroup.
Why me?
Here at the entrance. Any trouble, which you know there will be.
You want me? Yes, dear.
Oh, God. What's in here? Apparently nobody in here, but it could be traps. A Crusader pamphlet. I wonder what it says. For glory and for righteousness. Make a difference in the lives of those you love. Kalar's crusade marches in the north. Shall you join them? Arm yourself and set forth to raise your blade on the side of justice. See a recruitment officer and claim the glory for yourself. Okay, then. History of the Dragon Coast. I've read that. I don't know if there's any new books. There's a protection scroll. Scroll of free action. And a copy of History of Tethyr. Alright. Well, that's it for that room. Does everyone know free action? Guess so. Protection from poison is what that is. And now we've got this tunnel.
Sweetheart? Right.
Where's that light coming from? Red light glows at the bottom of this deep chasm. A dull and distant roar can be heard from somewhere below. Well, that's... looks like lava. Oh, boy. Wow. A cascade of boiling hot lava disappears into the depths of the chasm.
Go pester someone else. Sure.
Whatever you like.
A zombie and a ghast. At the very least.
I need an ale.
Right.
I don't want to talk. Why me?
Wow.
I called.
I have need of your pyromantical abilities. They're very flammable. There's a scroll of no alignment.
Go pester someone else.
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
That's a white? Alright. A steam gem, flame dance ring, and 29 gold.
Yes. Right.
Let's look for traps elsewhere in the room before we advance further. Like that. At least she is finding these traps so far. She only has a 60% chance to detect them. Another scroll of no alignment and some arrows, magical arrows. Broken armor. The iron crisis sweeping across the Sword Coast region seemingly knows no mercy. This suit of armor, once a prized possession, is no longer fit for even a Zvart. Then I'm leaving it. And a potion of healing. I think that's really not a potion of healing. Being the oddly murky poisons potion. It says potion, not poison. Any more traps? Tunnel continues that way. It's like we only have their shadows left. Something that could come out of this? Is that a trap? Save versus spell. Okay. A jade ring, potion of defense, and a wand of fiery stuff. I actually know what that is. Just used it recently. Let's see if we can identify. Wand of fire, arrow plus one. Wait, these are what, then? Bullets of electricity. Don't mind me, guys. Yeah, use that. Okay. Might as well use these magic arrows for now. Okay. And it's Imowen's artifact. How she started getting interested in magic.
Yes?
Hey there. Yes, dear.
Whoa, what do we got here? Fire beetles? Killing rats. We might be able to explore this area, we just need
want whatever you like.
We need to get rid of the fire beetles, I suppose.
I need an ale. Why me?
Somehow I don't think we're gonna talk to it. Oh, look at that, we got a magical morning star?
Go pester someone else.
Aye? Yeah, sword first!
Sword first. 267 gold. A wooden staff. Oh, it's just a regular staff. Okay, it looks special. A plate mail to sell, maybe. Listing turn hostile.
I need an ale.
Another try, I shall make his my will!
Oh boy. And then we got boring beetles. But there's treasure in here.
Get him!
This is the end for you.
You know, these things
what
are probably susceptible to wands of frost.
What Yes?
I don't want to talk.
Steve, that's the deal.
Help us with someone else.
You're mine now. Yes? What is it?
That's Minsk yelling like that. Thought it was our enemies falling. And even when the undead died, I'm like, wait a second, they scream like that? Did he scream die? Oh, he screamed charge.
I don't wanna talk.
Cool.
Why me?
You?
Yes.
Yes. I am trying to grab this thing. Oh, that's what that is. Oh, never mind. Ooh! As you approach, several mephits jump out of the lava and attack.
Yeah.
Oh.
Huh? Yeah.
All right, everybody.
Go pester someone else.
Go pester these.
What?
Fire mephits, right? Or magma mephits.
Trouble?
Oh yeah.
I need an owl.
By demand.
Yeah, we got one.
I don't want to talk.
Whoa! That's not much damage, actually.
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
Go pester someone else.
Is that with or without the plate armor?
The devil.
Well, that was certainly interesting.
By temper shield!
Vita mortis. Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
I always keep watch for those. Better believe it.
What is your command?
Vita mortis.
Hey, Minsk, you wanna sally forth
Hello?
Again?
Hello, thy Valkos mighty blade.
Fight.
See if anything else comes out. Hot lava seeps through the cracks in the cavern wall, illuminating the chamber. Every now and then, it stirs and hisses. Well, maybe we shouldn't try to go through it. Can we go around this way? The twisting skeleton of an enormous worm coils across the far wall of this cavern. You know, I didn't even notice that. I thought it was just like a rock formation. Okay. Kind of like crevice here. 10 zircon gems. Okay. We'll take that. Okay.
All right.
The braziers in here must be magical. The different colors really liven up this drab old place.
Oh, you think so? Glad you caught up finally. Oh, we can move that.
Sweetheart?
Look for traps.
Right.
Oh, whoop! God. Too late.
By temper shield!
Vita mortis.
Actually, she followed us in here. Could have used her healing.
Yes, dear.
Any more traps? this trapped. Okay, well, we can move that. And... well... we can move that one, too.
Yes, let's talk more fight!
You're too far away to examine that. Well, let's get closer then. This brazier burns with a purple flame. Are we examining it? I thought that would be like turning it. This brazier burns with a red flame. There's one over here as well. Is this some kind of puzzle? Yellow flame? Yeah. Okay. What did she say? The braziers in here must be magical. How if we're supposed to... examine each one in a certain order? We didn't look in here. Broken weapon. This once fine weapon now lies in a jumbled heap of metal shards before you. A regular shield and an onyx ring. Another skull for the collection. My collection of skulls. Alright. Let's just check, make sure I looked in all three of these. I did not see this. Magical splint mail. No, he's full. Here. Identify that if possible. That's a morning star plus one. Maybe we'll keep that to sell? And this... is a splint mail plus one. Minsk is the carry mule here.
I don't want it.
Alright.
I really don't know if we're supposed to be doing anything with those, so let's move on.
Your need.
Oh.
Yes, dear.
You sound creepy and sinister. Oh, it was a rat. You see a murky liquid swirling inside the globe. The glass looks extremely fragile. You may shatter it if you wish.
Go, Pet! Alright!
I may shatter it if I wish. You shatter the globe and ochre liquid oozes out. We've got... ochre jellies. Oh, and the Flaming Fist Mercenaries are gonna help.
I need an arrow.
Dumbass, close to me!
Ochre jelly is immune to Safana's damage. That's some kind of magical amulet.
You want more?
No, we want that amulet. It's an amulet of protection plus one. Don't know if anyone needs it. Or can use it. That's where his amulet would go. if that can go in the potions. But he probably can't wear it with his... what he has on, yeah. Amplifier, yeah, I'm not giving that up. Well, actually, I can give it to Safana then, I suppose. She'll get to armor class 3. Not bad. Alright, what if we try to break these things then?
What? Let's talk more fight!
I don't wanna talk. Pester someone else. All right.
So that's what happens when you break little...
Yes.
...globes.
Whatever you like.
You have my greetings, faithful one.
All right. Continuing on. Oh, there's something over there. Oh! Alright, we missed that one. Oh! Shadows? Oh boy.
Hey there.
I need an owl.
You want me? Yes, dear.
This will not work.
Yes.
I must try a different tech. Yes?
Oh. Oh my god. Unsleeping Guardian. Shooting a chill ray at Branwyn. The image of a black hand is hidden beneath dirt and grime.
And? But it is a fine day to die. Hello?
Incurious. Imperial.
I don't want to talk.
Sword?
Pester someone else.
Sweetheart?
Doom grows close to thee!
This will not work.
I must try a different tech.
I need an owl.
Suffer the wrath of the arcane!
I hear. Thy called?
Yes?
I don't have the coal to work on that. We could try. Immune to my damage.
I demand? Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
Intelligent conversation? No, maybe not at this time. Maybe after?
He pestereth me with more demands. Traps. Send these guys to scout ahead. Oh, dire wolf too.
Go pester someone else. Why me?
Can't send them further than that. What happens if they stand in the middle of this?
I need sure.
Oh, it ends here.
I don't. Why me? Go. Sure.
Yes, such mean tasks.
Yes.
Yes. Done and done.
All right. Shall we run ahead while we have these guys?
I need. Why me?
Me will crush you. Crush you too. You be quiet.
I don't. Sure.
There's something around here. Does it continue? Is it dead end? Or what?
Go past why me?
No, let's send him in there. We can't send them too far ahead.
I need. All right.
Of ourselves, I notice.
I don't. All right.
I hear the sounds of battle.